During Coffee with Karan show, Ranveer said that Deepika was marriage material and that he would like to marry her. Deepika's father Prakash Padukone was asked about Ranveer's comment on Deepika Padukone being a marriage material and that he wants to marry her. To which her father replied saying that Ranveer and Deepika are adults and they know what they are doing. He also added saying that he has given all the freedom to his daughter Deepika to make her own decisions and even in the case of marriage, she is free to decide whatever she wants to do. Well, that's lovely. Stay tuned to Business of Cinema for more updates.
Hi everybody, I'm Shahid Kapoor. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.